I just was always one of those people who wish that I had something from my great-great-grandmother, whether it be a brooch or just a note, just something from her. So I wanted to create something that my kids would be able to have from me, and something very personal.
No bellies are the same. First of all, working on a three-dimensional canvas as opposed to a two-dimensional flat canvas or wood, this makes it much more interesting, gives you a challenge as well as the interest of working with different media.
The responses have been positive, remarkably positive. Women over the past few years have been taking pride in being pregnant. You see it everywhere. 4 years ago, women were wearing tent dresses and hiding, and you know, they were ashamed, or just it wasn't a pleasant experience for them, and that's what society had dictated at that time. But we're living in a different age and a different time, and women are just proud to show the world that they're pregnant.
It's very different. You don't usually see people. Usually they have photographs, but now you actually get a visual, a 3D image of your actual belly. It's an expression of you, yet it's memorable. It's something, it's a keepsake item.
I have lots and lots of memories, memoirs and stuff for the kids that I'm constantly showing them now. So something like this for a lifetime to share it with my daughter right now would be something so unique.
My all-time favorite is the pineapple. This one particular customer of ours, she craved pineapples through her whole pregnancy, and she wanted her belly to look like a pineapple.
It was just a matter of trying to figure out how to make it look like the actual pineapple, which was, for me, pretty easy because of the rounded shape of the belly, which is, it's, you know, kind of a rounded shape of the fruit.
Ultimately, it's a blank canvas, and so the possibilities are endless. We have some bellies that look like bathing suits. We have some bellies that have morphed into other things like butterflies and ladybugs and, you know, fairies and ballerinas. We've got angels. The possibilities are endless.
For me, it's art. Art is art. So no matter what I'm doing, whether it's printmaking or photography or painting, it's still my artistic experience that I have, that I've built up over these past over 30 years. So you're still getting an original piece of artwork, whether it's on the belly or on a canvas.